Aortic arch repair involves the repair of aneurysms or dissection in the aortic arch. Sometimes that can include the ascending aorta and the aortic valve. An aortic arch aneurysm can cause anything from hoarseness from the nerves that go to the voice box to chest pain, back pain, shoulder pain, or even pain up in the neck and in the throat. Sometimes the aneurysm can cause compression of other structures and can cause stroke. Sometimes when the aortic dissection or the aortic aneurysm, the aortic disease process is very extensive, something will be done called an elephant trunk. And essentially that means that the aortic arch needs reconstruction to such a degree that we actually have to stuff a graft down into the aorta beyond the arch to allow us to have a platform to do further repair of the aorta down beyond that, in the descending aorta, in the chest, and down into the abdomen. I think people should come to UVA for their aortic care for one simple reason, and that's because we are really good at it. All experts are involved, and we do it as a team, and we look at patients not just as their aortic process, but as individuals. And so I think that UVA does an excellent job of multidisciplinary and collaborative care.